runs our chip shop is known as Willy Wok. He makes the greatest fish and chips, he's a marvelous Chinese cook. The people round here are slow to change and they still won't have to go wrong. They still refrain from the old chow mein, poor old Mr. Wok. Wrap it all up in the tickle times, it's gotta be wrapped in paper. A nice pickled onion and a wally on the top. Plenty of salt and vinegar. No chopsticks with your fish and chips, so how the flavor lingers, lingers. Special treat walking down the street, eating it with your fingers. Now old Granny Gribble came in one day and she ordered
fish and peas, please.
Oh, just this once,
said Mr. Wok.
Please try something Chinese.
So Granny tries the sweet and sour, and it tastes very nice. Now everyone loves egg foo young and special prawn fried rice.
Wrap it all up in the tickle times, it's gotta be wrapped in paper. A nice pickled onion and a wally on the top, plenty of salt and vinegar.
No chopsticks with your fish and chips, so how the flavor lingers, lingers,
lingers.
It's a special treat walking down the street, eating it with the fingers.
Well, things are changing now in this town of Tickle. People still love fish and chips with an onion that is pickled. The bamboo shoots are coming in and they're crunching and they're chewy. And it's nice to take a stroll with a fresh spring roll and a carton of chop suey.
Wrap it all up on the tickle times, it's gotta be wrapped in paper. A nice pickled onion and a wally on the top. Plenty of salt and vinegar.
No chopsticks with your fish and chips, so how the flavor lingers,
lingers,
lingers.
Here's a special treat walking down the street, eating it with your fingers.
Oh, beautiful. Well, I must be off. I've got other fish to fry.